don't believe that we can do whatever we need to do without having consequences. Look the consequences that the Ukrainian people are paying. They are paying a lot of consequences. They are resisting, and thank God Zelensky is no kind, is not the kind of the leader that escapes hidden in the car. No, he will stay there resisting. And we have to support him. And it's going to have a cost. And if we don't pay this cost today, we'll pay much more tomorrow.